Baš smo se mučile prošlu utakmicu i nekako nismo igrale našu igru i nismo nikako mogle da uhvatimo ritam, tako da utakmicu znali smo da moramo mnogo bolje da odigramo i da smo spremnije i prosto želeli smo da pokažemo da smo spremne i da prosto napredujemo iz utakmice u utakmicu, tako da mislim da je sve bolje i bolje i da naravno ima još tu mesta za napredak i smatram da će to biti sve bolje i bolje u narednoj utakmici.
You know, we wanted to build off of yesterday's mm-hmm. win and obviously play more like we should than what we expected, and that's what we did. We felt like that second quarter was the example of what we're supposed to do, how we're supposed to do it together, and we're just building to have that for four quarters.
Ja se osjećam stvarno super u ovoj ekipi, ali opet smatram da naša ekipa takva da jednu utakmicu jedan igrač iskoči drugi i nebitno da li su to poeni, skokovi, svako radi svoju, to je svako ima svoju ulogu u ekipi i mislim da mi kao mi činimo dobru ekipu baš iz tog razloga što svako ima neku svoju ulogu i svako radi ono što je potrebno da tim pobedi.
I'm excited, I mean you can see the greats of Serbia, we've been playing for so long and now you can see the next generation and you can see how we all fit and how we're all going to be able to contribute, and it's good for them to get an opportunity to play. I know they didn't play many minutes yesterday, but for them to get out there today and compete the way they did, I think it's bright for the future.
Pa jako je bitno s obzirom da je ovo turnir i brzo imamo utakmice, juče smo igrali u 6, danas u 12, tako da je bitna svaka igračica jer dosta utakmica ima na visokom nivou i smatram da je svaki igrač bitan da koji god uđe na teren, a mislim da mi imamo baš takvu ekipu da svaki igrač može da odradi svoj posao.
Once again, it's going to be a challenging game, you know, I know the girls are familiar with that team and I look forward to like a fight. It's going to be tough because I know they're going to be challenging to be first in the group as well, but we know what our goals are, we know what we can do when we're focused and we play the way we're supposed to, and we're just going to rely on that.
Ja sam tu još kad vučem ka toj mlađoj generaciji, ali stvarno šta god Marina traži od nas svih i od mlađih, svi se trudimo da to uradimo i naravno stari igrači se pomažu tome.